really the foundations are so important. What you learn here in Healthcare Foundations, you will be using for the rest of your life in healthcare.
My name is Nadia and I go to Amphi High School. I took Healthcare Foundations because I wanted to be a doctor, so I thought by taking it, it would get me a step further.
My name is Jaden. I am currently homeschooled and I am attending the JTED Healthcare Foundations. I think the funnest part is doing all the hands-on because it really gets you into doing all the things that you would do in the medical field.
As juniors in high school, learning how to be professionals in the real world is a really big deal that a lot of students don't learn until their first day of nursing school. They're ahead from their other peers. They're already pursuing certifications that they will be able to use straight out of high school.
The professionalism, it helps with any job. Mr. Nemec is really good about teaching us professionalism, so any job we go into, it looks like we're professional, we know how to do our job. The fact that he has experience makes it 10 times better. So today we were doing vitals, pulse, temperature, blood pressure, respiration, and then height and weight.
I'm more confident talking to patients. I'm more confident in taking vitals.
From the beginning of the year to where we are now, I've seen them flourish. I've seen them come out of their shell. I can see their growth and it makes me very happy.
I would totally recommend it because if you're wanting to pursue your career and get ahead in life, I would totally take the class.
And I don't think I'd be where I am today without JTED.